I'm Mary Landrieu. Growing up, I watched my father risk everything to do what he knew was right, because he believed every person deserved a chance to succeed, no matter where you lived or the color of your skin. This has guided the work I've done to rebuild after the storms, to restore our fragile coast, and to fight to bring energy jobs to our state. I approve this message and ask for your vote, because I've always tried to do what's right for Louisiana.